Hey guys, my name is Matt, and I'm excited to do a review on this air duster. I was doing some research, and this is one of the most powerful air dusters. It's by Reesibi. It's on Amazon. It is cordless, it's powerful, and it's portable. One of the things that I wanted to do is I'm always buying the cans of air to blow out a keyboard, to blow out a vent, to do all these different things. First and foremost, it comes with directions, and they always seem to come with directions. It has an additional piece that you can put on there, and it's a little brush. It has a beautiful bag. I'm digging the bag. I'm going to use the bag for something else because air dusters, they get all dusty. I'm not going to ruin the bag. All right, and here is the air duster. USB-C rechargeable. When you first get this unit, they say on the directions that you are to use it. Don't charge it, but use it and exhaust the battery. Drain the battery, then give it a full charge. This flips out. You can put this piece on it, or you don't have to. To get it to go, you hold the button, and it turns it on. And it actually is quite a bit of wind. I mean, equal. You hit it again, and it goes up. Hit it again, and it goes up. Goes back. So you have three settings. Two. That's decent. Hold the button for 3 seconds and it turns off. Let's go outside and do a test. So guys, here's our test. This is on low. It's moving it. This is medium. Here's high. Guys, I'm liking this thing. On high, it actually... Hold the button to turn it off. Three speeds, low, medium, high. High is equivalent to an air tank that you would buy at Walmart. It's enough to blow out lint in a dryer, blow out your keyboard, get the dirt out of your seats. It's actually an awesome vacuum. I'm very impressed with it. And I like it. I really do. For what you're getting and what you're paying, it absolutely is a 5-star item. It's well constructed. And again, I was doing some reviews and some research on some other things, and this was the best one that I could find. Bar none. It's something you might want to think about. I hope this video gave you some insights and you do your own research, but I'm going to keep mine and I love it.